Hello, we're here at the second day of the 22nd CSOL convention in Thessaloniki, and I'm here with Yovita Nikolaou. Hello. How do you feel?
Fine. A little bit anxious.
A little bit anxious. Would you like to tell us a little bit about your presentation?
Okay, so basically my presentation is based on my MA dissertation, an MA in PFS that I have completed last year. And it's a little bit theoretical compared to other talks, which most of them have to do with teaching methods and tricks and techniques. But I think it has to do with speaking, teaching speaking in the state school classroom. Perhaps state school classroom is not very much related to what teachers here, because most of them are foreign language school teachers. But I do think that they will benefit from the results of this research, this study, because maybe they might be able to see themselves somewhere in the position of the state school teacher.
So will you be giving specific suggestions, perhaps, through your presentation?
Yeah. What I basically want to do is to make teachers think about what they could change if they were in a state school classroom, because all of the presentation has to do with teaching speaking and the different speaking activities of the course book, how they can be adapted, what problems do the teachers face. So maybe they can think about it in their own terms. And at the end of the presentation we'll get some suggestions. And
we will get also feedback from what the teachers have to contribute.
Very good.
How is the conference so far? Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, I really like the plenary talks by Ken Wilson and of course Luc Bergeron and very fun. And I didn't have the chance to come the first day of the conference. But so far I'm very satisfied with what I've seen.
We're very happy, and so have we, yes. From what I know, it's your first time presenting at a conference.
Yes.
So would you like to share a little bit how the experience is, how you feel about it?
Yeah, I have to say that I'm a little bit stressed. Not so much because I'm thinking of, oh my god, what am I going to say? I really know the topic well because I have been working.
It's your dissertation,
I've been working for this for a long time. But basically, I'm worried about how this can be of use to the teachers. Okay, I'm thinking that they will benefit from it, but what do they think?
Well, that remains to find out.
How to wait until the end to see their reactions, if they like it, if they think they can relate to it as I am expecting. But what I'm expecting, I don't know. And presentation is so different. I had a colleague before and she said you should try to approach your colleagues that they will be attending as if they were students. But this will keep you calm. But I don't know. I think it's quite different experience.
I think it is quite different having colleagues listening to you as the students. But in any case, I think you have a lot of share. And you should share it. So I'm sure that you're going to get a lot of feedback from all the people here. And it's going to go really well.
And maybe they might see this presentation with, more objectivity, because they are not faithful teachers. The ones that they are not faithful teachers, it's something new to them. So.
Okay. I really hope everything goes well and get more feedback. Thank you very much.